My name is Harco van den Over. I am the founder and CEO of Overstone. I've spent over 20 years in art as global managing director of the Impressionist and Modern Art department at Christie's, prior to which I spent 12 years in debt capital markets for Paribas, Bankers Trust and Credit Suisse.
My name is Chen Showers and I'm head of operations at Overstone.
Our mission is to enable the use of art as a financial asset, enabling collectors to access the liquidity stored within it. To help high net worth individuals, our award-winning platform is web-based and can therefore be securely accessed from anywhere at any time.
Our secure data encryption offers the highest standard of security and confidentiality.
The primary functions of our platform are designed to give collectors an in-depth and structured overview of their collection in order to properly assess the risk metrics and values. Our Art Risk Monitor is an AI-driven algorithm that measures liquidity, depth of market, and confidence and estimate under current market conditions. Our platform collates information for individual works of art and provides a holistic overview for each work and collateral with a dynamic liquidity and value tracker.
We work with some of the largest global financial institutions and auction houses and offer our services across the US, Europe, and Asia.
Once a collateral has been provisionally approved by the bank, Overstone will conduct an in-depth assessment of each work of art. This will include condition reporting with UV light and X-ray, and any other research required.
To ensure your bank or lender has access to the most robust information regarding your collection, please reach out to your relationship manager or to Overstone directly to request for a full product demo.